We're back. Robert Wagner, don't automatically associate you with Marilyn Monroe. Take me back.
Well, you know, Larry, we were all kind of started at the same time. And my daughter's mother, Marion Marshall, and Marilyn Monroe were both under contract to Fox at the same time. As a matter of fact, they were taken down to, you used to have to go downtown, you know, when you have to have part of your salary given to, taken and put into a fund so
a
that
fund.
They wouldn't spend it. And she was then about 19 or 20. And the two M's were taken down there, Marion Marshall and Marilyn Monroe. And then I did her screen test with her. I did two of them with her. They signed her at Fox, and then they dropped her, and then they brought her back again. And I did two of them.
We see so we were, there's a picture of her sitting on your lap. Was this, what was this occasion?
That was a screen test. That was one of the screen tests at Fox that I did. And they
did
later,
you like her?
Oh, I thought she was great. I thought she was absolutely wonderful. She had a great sense of humor. And as Milton says, you know, she was so fresh and so honest and so direct. Really a wonderful, wonderful girl.
The camera liked her too, right?
Oh.
She was. How did you do the screen test?
Drank her up. Oh, she was absolutely marvelous. I mean, she was so special and had such great humor. I mean, such, I thought. And
did you remain friends?
Yes, we did, yeah.
Up to her death?
Yes, I was in Europe when she died, but we were friends up until that time.